were established pursuant to a general from some of these trainings, and we are treaty bodies.
You have disabilities which are recognized more easily, such as people may recognize somebody who has a challenge in mobility or somebody who has a visual impairment that is easily recognized. However, there are kind of disabilities which are not so recognized and which are much more stigmatized, such as mental illnesses. How do you deal with them as a nation? How do you make sure that the person is able to meet their full potential, to reach their full potential and be a contributing member to the society as is everybody else?